three types of money that we are currently using. In primitive days, when we hold gold and silver coins for the transaction purpose or the purchasing of goods, then that is a problem for us. That is why we hold paper currency, and it is controlled by the RBI. Plastic money is like ATM cards, debit cards, credit cards, and that helps us to, without holding any cash, we can buy something. Money is the latest type of money that people don't have to hold the currency with their hands. They only has to hold the cards with them, and we can do day-to-day transactions also. And third is check money. Check money we use for the various big transaction purposes, like somewhere we have to buy something, car or house, then we use that check money. When we repayment some money, we use check. We cannot hold a huge amount of cash. That is why we use check money. They can buy anything they want. So that is why we use it like cashless society. That means in cashless society, we don't have to hold our cash. We can simply hold our cards and we can do our transactions. So yes, this is the three types of money that we are currently using.